The Winter Olympics are marching on from South Korea, and America may have their new favorite figure skater. Billboard fans, meet Adam Rippon.
His score of 172.98 placed him in third. For Rippon, the team event was the perfect welcome to the Olympic stage.
The 28-year-old Pennsylvania native took the ice over the weekend for the men's free skate portion of the team event, earning 8 points for the good old US of A, while finishing third in the five-person competition. Adam is one of the many skaters at this year's games utilizing the new ability to skate to songs with words, which opened the door for Adam to use Coldplay's 2014 song, Oh, off of their album, Ghost Stories. If I Adam explained his song choice a bit further, saying, "Basically, it was this idea that I was this bird that's the leader of the flock, and I had this broken wing, and toward the end, I flew on. I had this program 2 years ago, and life imitates art, and I broke my foot. Now when I do the program, I think maybe my wing shouldn't be broken anymore. So now I'm flying through the whole thing." Chris Martin has this voice that resonates through a whole arena. Where Adam really won viewers over was in his post-ice interview, giving a hysterical endorsement of the Olympic experience to NBC.
"It's like pretty awesome. I highly recommend it. If you ever have the option, like, come to the Olympics. It's like a fun time."
For more on Adam and the Olympics, head to billboard.com. And until next time for Billboard News, I'm Kevin Kenney.